Mario.
Okay.
All right, welcome to Tomb Raider Part 6. I almost fucked that up.
Yeah, it was Part 6.
What a piece of shit I am.
No, it's Part 7, actually.
No, it's Part 6. Shut up. Welcome to Tomb Raider Part 6, not 7, actually. Right, let's do it. Oh, wow, that's a big fucking door. I thought it was normal size, and then I got up to it.
That is a... Holy crap.
Look at the handle way at the bottom. Holy shit. All right, let's do it. Fucking, let's Lara Croft it. Just skip that. Oh. Did you see her almost go on that one? She's like, I'm just going to...
Shimmy on that there real quick.
Shimmy. What's that song? Remember we were watching the trailer for that new movie, that... Pets.
Oh yeah, the Secret Life of Pets.
And we saw it at different times, but we both thought the same thing: is that little poodle, over there. Here we go. Is its owner walks away, and you're like, well, obviously it's gonna be metal. It's just a question of what band it's gonna play.
Yeah.
And not expecting System of a Down.
Not at all. But I'm glad they chose it. I can do this.
Oh, whoops! I just kind of went into the flames there. I hate to be fired in the flames, but carry on. Oh, see, now I can loot him. Maybe not.
You can't loot that guy.
I can loot him. Oh, well, I'll just take the arrows. Yeah,
it's just arrows that were already there.
Oh, wow. I need to use explosive? Oh, but I don't have any explosives.
Now you do.
That was kick-ass.
So you just go underneath?
And then I still What, did you guys not hear it? Oh, okay. Oh, shit! Dude, turn around! Oh, man.
Way to go. You got him killed.
Oh, man. You ducking-ass bitch.
Ooh.
Ew, moo!
I'm surprised his face doesn't, like, explode.
It does a little bit. See? That's what I'd call an explosion. Ew, moo!
Hostile to the rear!
How? Oh, man. Oh, shit! Alright. Let's...
Nice misses, dude.
Oh, shit.
Yeah! Get behind the wooden box that they could destroy. Heal!
Shut up! I'm healing! I don't need you always yelling at me.
You got that fast heal.
Oh, fuck!
So like,
oh, fuck!
Heal!
Oh, no, wait. I need to finish this guy.
Heal!
Oh, wow. She heals quick.
You got another skill point.
Sorry. Laura's busy giving head shots. Get it?
Yes. I get it.
Why am I, like...
Is there someone else? Or are they all... Oh, yeah, I thought so.
I thought I heard...
He's on top?
I'm just gonna keep moving and be dynamic here while I just grab all this shit. No, someone is shooting at me.
Oh, who's shooting at you?
Or are they shooting at someone else and I can just hear it?
I don't know where they're
Someone's being
from.
A fucking asshole. How about that? Alright, we did it.
Enhancement tool?
Oh, wow! It's for your penis. Or weapon upgrades.
Oh, okay.
I guess.
I gotcha.
Oh, for sure.
Then blow it up.
Alright. Do I need to blow that up? Oh. We're gonna jump up there. That.
Oh, yeah!
I mean, yeah! That was way better than I thought! Oh, shit. Where's the grenade? Oh, shit. Oh!
There it is.
Fucking cheap! It was in the air for like 10 goddamn minutes, you see that? Oh shit.
Shot him in the knee.
He used to be an adventurer like me, but then he took a fucking bullet to the goddamn kneecap. Ah, I was hoping for that. Can't see his fucking head.
Just melee him!
Oh! Oh, I got him. What are you owing at?
Here comes the chopper!
Is he there? I thought it was gonna land right there.
Yeah, it looked like it was gonna like hover
like
and like drop guy
picking
or something.
Up right there.
Yeah. All right. Well. Okay. I obviously don't need bullets. I'm gonna stop looking at those. I need it. I don't need it. I don't need it. The bullets, more bullets. Oh shit.
Oh. Darn hiccups.
Well. Yeah. He'll let people
call him a bastard.
Bastard! I was just talking to that bastard. Oh shit! What am I shooting? Bye, asshole.
He's not.
Okay, there you go.
I would say he's not dead yet.
Oh. Nice.
Oh wait, what? Is it? Was I taking hits there? Who? Where?
Who else is left? I don't see anyone else.
Oh wow.
Oh okay. I was like, where is he? Just go melee him.
Nice. I blew up. Oh shit. Yeah, I had to take his armor off, I guess.
Oh.
And then I saw there was an explosive barrel right behind him.
Yeah, melee is always fun.
Yeah.
Melee!
Like that game that all you people can't shut the fuck up about.
Smash Bros. Melee?
Yeah. Unsafe to use.
When what objects are nearby.
But... okay. I can't dig that shit up because there's an enemy nearby.
That's kind of stupid.
Yeah, I didn't know it was a thing.
Oh well.
I swear I've done that before, though, so that's what's weird.
Friend or foe? Oh,
those are friends. Oh wow, they're fucking tearing that place apart. Nice. Oh, okay, I just had to walk forward.
Jacob, it looks like we've got the upper hand.
But we probably don't. I mean, that guy took it.
And then...
Oh, nice!
Oh!
What are they shooting at him? The explosive arrows?
I have no idea.
Good fucking job.
Not gonna lie, I thought as soon as the chopper came in, they were just gonna start wrecking shit. Yeah, like, later go, Laura, you just jinxed it.
We've got the upper hand. And everyone dies. Oh, shit. Ooh. What?
Are you? Come on now.
That's you're not dead. Fair. Oh shit! I walked into it.
Jesus! Can you hit someone in the head, please?
I've been hitting him in the head all fucking day. It's so twitchy.
Oh my god, just go melee him!
Nah, I got him.
Oh!
I totally fucked that up, too. Okay, no, grab the fucking bottle! There you go. That's exactly what I fucking wanted.
Well, it worked.
I sacrificed my own health. I'm a piece of shit. Alright. Give those bullets.
Bulletes.
Alright. Okay. Well, I guess I could have just shot an explosive arrow. Well, I didn't have to use an arrow. Alright, we're doing good.
Just... your left dad just fell down.
I know.
Sliced her down. Wait. Oh, okay.
You're damn right I am.
Oh.
Nice. Oh shit.
Yeah, I'm pushing shit.
Oh shit.
Did you not get anyone?
I don't think I did.
I don't think you got anyone with that. Jesus, that guy took a lot of shots. Oh, nice!
Yeah, take that, you bitch.
Poison arrow!
Oh, you're right.
Come on.
See if you got any friends with me. I thought I had that. Oh, okay, you can't use it with the compound, though, that's right. That fast arrow bullshit?
Oh, yeah.
God damn it! Well, oh shit. Oh, what did I just do? I picked up.
Axe him.
I mean, axe him something, boy. Oh, what? What? What just happened?
Oh, yeah. Is this the boss
man?
Oh,
fan? Shit, yeah. Oh, I still spotted. Oh, yeah, put me in the middle of everything. That's fucking fair. The other guy felt it. Oh, whoops. Oh, that other guy fucking ate it. Ate it hard.
Oh. You and me, yeah. Should've just shotgunned him. Shoot him in the foot.
Oh, shit. Trying to, but he's so wily. Ooh.
There! Yeah! Let's
go. Oh, I had to reload! Ow!
How dare you smack a lady?
What an asshole.
That's what you get.
Yeah. No! Oh, I got some more. I wanted to pick up all the things.
Jacob. The remnants from the Trinity.
I fear this battle is far from over. The remnants, as in that's who's left, or the remnants, as in is that their name? Will you tell me more
about this place? I don't know.
You've earned that much. Come with me.
People dying all over the place. Pussies. I wish I had some candy or something right now. Some snack. Chippies? Nah, chippies are too loud.
Yeah.
No, hit the spot right now. Some fucking Reese's Pieces. Reese's Pieces.
Yeah, those
Reese's Pieces. Ew. Times,
yeah. Prophet brought
the divine source to this
world. You.
I wasn't talking, Alice. Now I'm talking because you're being an idiot.
To what end? What is the divine source, Jacob?
Just a big AA battery.
We believe it holds a fragment of God's soul. Legend tells us those who beheld the source were granted immortality.
You just have to hold it once and that's it.
I guess. It's always been drawn here, seeking its
power. Trinity.
Yes. They seek to spread their darkness across the world. With the source, their soldiers will be unstoppable.
Then help me find it before they do.
This is not your burden.
Of course it is. My father died for this.
You can't fill the emptiness inside you, Lara. You can only set it free.
I'm gonna find it. With or without you.
Ooh.
Little Miss Snooty Booty over here.
He says it's got a piece of God in it?
Yeah.
Is it like a... like a fucking dandruff flake, or like, I wonder what it is.
I have no idea. You spilled
blood first. His left testicle or something?
You know where the Atlas is? The cathedral. In the archives below.
Oh, now she trusts me. Good, good.
Why? What will I find? There are others. The deathless ones.
What is that?
My father believes they will stop Trinity. He can't take that chance. I know.
What you gonna give us?
Take this.
Is that the wire spool thing?
Oh, it's the wire spool! Yeah. Like how Laura's like, thanks? What an asshole. I can't use this for shit. But then she'll use it later. How come that lady just had that? Fucking weirdo. I don't know where the fuck I'm at.
Okay. Hold RB to craft poison arrows.
Sure.
Grapple axe?
Yeah. Oh, that was not what I thought it was going to be. I guess that's from the wire spool.
I wasn't expecting that either. I was just thinking of something completely different.
It's like the first time. It's like the first time in Metroid Prime when you use a little hooky thingy.
No, you know what game I want to play?
What? Did you think I was going to fall? No. Or you're just like, no, I'm just thinking about games I want to play.
Fucking Metroid Prime, dude. For old G GameCube.
Ooh! Ooh! Fuck, that scared me. For what, sorry?
GameCube.
Yeah, dude. You played it before, yeah?
Oh, yeah. I never beat the second one because I got stuck and I didn't know what to do.
Let's find a fucking GameCube and that'll be a fucking Let's Play right there.
Oh, I have a Wii. It plays GameCube games.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. Oh, wait. Oh, I lost
But it. I don't have any more of my GameCube games.
That's alright. I think my brother should still have the GameCube? I don't...
I do have Luigi's Mansion.
No, that's right. He was an asshole when he gave it away when I was in the middle of running through fucking... Oh!
Oh!
Oh, good. I didn't die. Oh, shit! Oh, that's just water.
You thought you were gonna fall into, an abyss or something like that?
Well...
The Dark Abyss.
The Dark Abyss.
You don't know what's down there.
All kinds of darkness in that abyss. Wait, what? How do I... I think she lives here now. Alright, well...
Just scale that.
I can't.
Oh,
what? Now she can't jump. What?
See? I told you.
She didn't fucking do that before. What an asshole. I'm not sure when the timing is to do that.
Just go to town with the button, man. I don't know. Friend or foe?
The way I found out is I just hit Y as soon as I got close, and I was like, alright, well, if I fuck him up, he was a foe. So.
Well, alright.
Someone's gonna have some fun. You hear that? Look over.
You hear that? No, I didn't hear shit. It looks like it's. Oh, shit. You don't see dick, asshole.
Don't.
It's fine, I'm gonna make it. It's gonna hit him right there.
How did they not notice you?
It's fine!
They're coming for you.
Oh, yeah, I was like...
Well, that guy knows you're there.
What? Where?
Oh, to the left. And in front of you.
Oh, I'm seeing that. Oh shit. Oh fuck! No! Get the other guy first! Lower!
Oh, okay. One hit kill?
Yeah. He must have been damaged by something. Where'd the other guy go? Okay, let's go. Oh, there we go. Oh shit. Oh. That was very duty.
Nice little headshot there. I'll give you that.
I wish I would have gotten some more upgrades for my ass rifle. Ass out rifle. Rifles para asultar.
Yeah.
You think that's a Spanish word for assault rifle?
Huh?
You think that's a Spanish way to say assault rifle? Like rifle for assaulting?
No.
This was like the way the sentence structure would go. You wouldn't know. Oh, that's a lot of guys. Oh, me, oh my.
Go in the house.
Super that assault. Is a lot of people looking at where I'm gonna be now.
So you got Molotov or explosion?
I'm gonna do explosion. Explosion. Like Doctoring Dark? He's sure. In a Street Fighter game? He's like, explosion. Piece of shit. I think I wanna...
Right there.
Yeah, we'll explode.
Now. Like, now.
You're right. Oh, wow, we're under attack. You didn't see me. How?
He's just the little cracks right there, yo. Obviously.
Oh, that's not the weapon I thought I had out.
One more behind you.
Yeah.
All right, two more.
Oh, God.
The whole cavalry's
oh,
there.
Oh, shit. I got it. 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 I got it.
Do you? Heal.
Fuck!
I thought I was gonna get it!
I was just gonna fucking hero it and just shoot. I wanna explode him right now. But just...
Just do it!
You're right.
That guy's like, what the fuck just happened?
Oh shit.
I like that guy just kinda like...
Yeah, he's like, oh. Yeah, he had a bad time. They know where the fuck I'm at! I wasn't even aiming at him.
Ooh, he said the naughty word.
What'd he say?
Damn it. Now flank him! Flank him!
Oh shit, that's not what I wanted. Throw it! Oh shit! Wobbuffet! He was a strong Wobbuffet, but I was higher level. That worked out.
Don't do what I'm doing.
No.
Is that all you went up there for? Was it bird eggs?
No, I went the wrong way because I'm stupid. And then there happened to be bird
eggs. And then
she
just broke her ankle.
Yep. Uh-oh.
Is that a... Do I hear a burr?
There's wolves, but... Oh, there he is. There he is.
Oh, shit! Oh! That is not a wolf.
Fucking, I don't know what you're called. I was gonna say larynx, but that's not right.
I was gonna say a saber-toothed tiger.
Yeah, it's a fucking ancient goddamn creature. They survived out here. Fucking, oh, he was like, I guess I would have seen him because he was up there like eating his meal up there. And I totally missed it.
Nice.
Yeah.
Good catch on you there, Laura.
I love how she just floated there for like a couple of seconds.
I got it.
Could just be radio interference. The
No, just push him. Dude, just push him. He's Laura.
Well, there you go. She pushed him.
God. Just fucking murder her.
It's got to be down there.
Just do it, Laura.
Arrow through the fucking skull. Oh, that'd be sick. Just a... How you like that, mum?
You had your chance and you blew it, Laura.
Oh, you blew it. She said, oh, hey guys, I got lost down here. Well, it's weird, right?
Kill an unarmed woman?
That is ballsy. You see her like, I got one move. And she just went for it.
I know why you haven't pulled that trigger. Shoot me,
I'm the only thing
keeping
up. Yeah?
It's the one thing they're better at than you. Shut up, Anna.
Shut up, Anna.
Oh, she's got an idea.
Kill her now.
She's like, you guys are about to all get fucking MacGyvered. Get ready. Oh, don't save her ass. Let her die. Yeah. Just like that.
Let her die.
I hope I get a decision.
I was like, if you get a decision, kill the bitch.
The generator's gonna pull us down? I did it! Oh, that's what I needed to do was shoot the... Okay. I mean, I thought that was right. How come the other one that blew me the half the way of fucking across a goddamn room and blew up in one fucking shot? Oh!
Shit. Enough. Here we go again with Laura freaking dropping down.
Drop, falling down. Laura, you fall down a lot. Oh, shit! That surprised me.
Something is slaughtering my men down there, Laura.
Okay.
If they can't find it, neither can you.
Well, she's fine with the bullet in her arm right now. She's like, hey, you know, I'm going to let that go. I really fucked you over. I earned the bullet in the arm.
She's on her way. Kill her and bring me that goddamn Atlas.
She really let that go. Like, that went over really well, getting shot in the arm by the fucking person that you helped raise.
So this is where we're going to meet the
deathless ones.
Yeah,
it's going to be fucking badass. I hope they don't kill me. I hope we just turn out to be friends. Oh, yeah, look at that. Oh, I get to see some shit first. It's the statues.
They just come to life.
And those vessels.
Laura, can we?
Greek fire.
Yeah.
She's having a thought right now. Just wait.
Laura, can we hurry the fuck up? Oh, yeah. Oh, it's about to go down.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, let's walk into that.
That smell.
What does it smell like, Laura?
Like, that smells like 5-day-old pee. Oh, shit.
Oh, my God.
Ooh. Oh, this is like a chunk of person. Oh, that's his head.
Oh.
That's still a chunk of person, right? Oh, what's up, God? Fucking jumped, dude. You alright?
We don't talk about that. Cut that out.
No. Wait, I wonder. There you go. That was a mercy killing. Oh, headshot, stealth kill.
Yeah, do it quick.
That shouldn't count. It should be like plus points, mercy killing. Good on you.
Damn, what happened down here?
They were burned alive, Andreas.
Who burned them alive? How did they burn them alive?
I wonder if it was still burn.
Greek... What does she mean, Greek fire? Is that a thing? Like, gas or something?
You got me on that,
because she was, like, Greek fire. I get it, Laura. I'm just thinking. Like, you fucking think all the time, but I guess it's bullshit when I do it. God, pain in my ass. Wake up! Oh! Okay, not that one.
The something's gonna come to life.
Yeah, look at all this Greek fire. That must be gas or something. Explosive bullshit placed inside a pot, I guess, is Greek fire. Dude, they're gonna be dressed just like that, though. I can tell you that much. Oh. It made a noise and it scare-wear-weared me.
Just walk up to the thing.
I'm gonna get fucking touched, dude. Get ready, something's gonna jump out. Oh, is that it? That's the Atlas. That Atlas.
It leads you to where the divine source is at.
Oh, yeah.
And then someone's gonna come from behind her.
Uh-oh. Oh! She's always falling down in a variety of ways.
You're brave. Shoot!
What?
Why are you shooting him in the dick?
Oh, fuck him! Oh, shit. Oh! Ooh, no, I don't want to be there.
Oh, no, that is not a spot to be. That would have been like a perfect opportunity for you to poison arrow them there.
Oh, shit.
They were all huddled together.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Ew, mood. Oh, shit. Oh,
where'd he go?
I got him. I didn't know they were gonna walk the fuck over there and just see me. Nice. Oh. That works, yeah. That's what I like to see. But I know there's another guy in here looking for me, Sergeant. Nothing here. Oh shit. Oh, it's time to go, Laura. Oh shit. That guy fucked up. Good. Oh, I made it.
That guy got speared.
I saw it. Oh. And then, bleh, I'm dead. Oh, a sword.
Oh,
you're fucking heavy, dude.
Shit.
Oh, I can hit the skip. No. I'm not trying to skip. I got scared. Oh. Do I have that now? Oh, shit.
Nice.
Fuck yeah, dude. I like how I acquired gear by just grabbing it. Indefinitely without taking damage. I don't know if that's how rear breathers work. You just stay underwater for life. Like, you just live underwater.
You don't know their technology.
I don't think that's a real thing.
This is Trinity. They have high amounts of money for... I thought rear breathers
just made it... Because she just grabbed... It's just that last part of the whole system of him getting oxygen. So I guess... Yeah, I'm not a smart guy, so, you know, fuck it. Hey, guess I'll just swim out of here. No, stay underwater. Lara, please. It's nothing. Can I? Oh, I can't swim. I've just been swimming slow this whole time because I'm an idiot. Is that a guy? What is that?
That's a dude.
Oh, it is. Oh, he got fucking arrowed. That's fucking good. I like how you handle that guy.
I think I see my ex.
Do you?
The statue's unstable. Looks like I'll have to use a ring fire.
Ooh.
Thanks. The game's like, here.
Here, this
shoot
is what you
that
gotta
one.
Do. Shoot it.
Oh, I thought it was just like waiting. That just make that part of the cinematic, dude. Don't even let me do it. Oh, it's Jesus. I gotta find another one.
Just got to take out the remaining supports.
No, it's not gonna be strong enough.
Do it!
Boom! What if Beryl was one of us?
Oh, that's not what I was going for.
Oh. No, the barrel. What if the barrel was one of us? Just another bitch.
That song was not what I was going for.
Well, cool story, bro. You think I care? We've been recording for an hour.
Uh-huh.
Oh, shit, that's them. Oh, wow, there's tons. Run, Lara.
What are they shooting at you?
I don't know, but that's fucking bombastic. Lightning arrows, I assume. I don't know why. Oh, shit. Oh, that's not the way to go. It's right here. It is right here. I like how they're like the ancient protectors. Oh, that was right in her asshole. Did you see that?
She likes it up the ass.
Yeah, she's, oh, yeah, fucking hit me another one. Oh, I was right about to fuck it up. Fuck that up with my poor fucking skills. But I did not fuck it up. Where am I going? I didn't know where the fuck I was going. Oh, now I'm just doing circles. Where?
That way.
Go. Oh, fuck. Oh, Julien Amanes. You said one comes straight down from the roof? They're above me and shit? I like how there's so many and not a single one is a good shot in a whole bunch. Oh, that one hit me. I saw it hit me. Whoop! And, oh shit!
Oh, that was pretty clever.
But... yeah, it was like, here's a ledge, JK.
And then there's someone up there, just BAM!
Yeah.
Ran to kiss her.
Ah, I didn't see that! Oh. I just swung wildly. Ah!
Oh, she's on fire!
Ah! She's on fire! I'm on fire! Oh shit! Oh, fuck! Woo, 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 woo! Oh. She was on fire.
Jacob, I made it.
Up in flames pack. Go to the marketplace to redeem. Oh, get that shit the fuck out of my face.
Thank God you're all right. Bring the Atlas to me and our observatory in the mountains.
Okay. He's gonna betray me. How much you wanna?
That's what I was kind of feeling of right now. Like, why do I feel like he's gonna betray us?
Bring it to me in the mountains. Yes, where I can take it from you, my precious. That's what he sounded like for a bit.
My precious.
Take
my precious.
Alright. When we're swimming. Where am I going? Okay, that's what I thought. And we're swimming. And we're still moving. I thought there was shit, but I guess not. Man, this game is real pretty.
It really is.
Make sure I put on my rebreather. Oh, I can just hold it. It doesn't seem as effective as when I.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not. I'm honestly not too. I'm just gonna keep mashing. It's worked for me before. That looked like there was no water. Okay, we are cold and wet. Just the situation I like to be it in when it's hot outside.
Oh, yeah.
I feel like they want to be hidden boxes, but they're just like, eh, fuck the hiding.
Right. Oh, sweet. You unlocked the rifle.
Yeah, I got the... Oh, shit.
Laura, are you up there?
Yeah.
Jonah, is that you?
Wait. Oh, Jonah, I forgot.
Where have you been?
Holy shit. You're alive? I didn't.
God. Jonah, what are you doing here? Where...
Yeah, I thought I told you to go back.
I'm up here in some kind of fortress. You can thank Jacob.
Nice. Oh, he was gonna die.
I can't believe you came off.
Stupid asshole. Wow.
Is that so hard to believe? I told you I got your back.
Oh, Jonah.
I couldn't leave you out here alone.
I'm on my way up to you now. Don't go anywhere.
Hadn't planned on it. Be careful out there.
No, what are you talking about? Oh, no, what are you doing? Oh, I was going to pace back and forth like she was on the phone. No, what are you doing? Oh, really? That's
well, your plan
cool.
failed.
Yeah, fucking Laura. Always shitting all over me, dude. She fucking hates me. Geothermal Valley. Is that a... goodbye.
Jonah.
Oh, shit. Oh, man. Oh, that was him? God damn. He looks just fine for someone who almost died.
Mm-hmm.
He looks really great.
I wish he was.
I swear he was in red before.
He'd be proud of you.
Well, I guess it's not insane to think they could have given him a jacket, huh?
Yeah.
Lara, it's good to see you, Sophia. Jacob is waiting for you in the observatory.
This doesn't feel right.
It's fine. Probably. It's probably fine. Probably. Yeah. Yeah.
You actually found it.
It's like I've been trying for years.
The founders of Katesh were skilled craftsmen.
Katesh.
They use this place to view the Atlas.
Oh, really? It's gonna be some sunlight reflecting bullshit? Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I guess we'll see what it is.
Deh. Oh, you figured it out. You're so fucking smart, Laura.
Jonas, tie those chains.
Got it.
Yeah, the guy who's half dead. Make him do
it. He looks fine.
I like how he just got back, immediately bossing this guy around. Hey, right? Give me those fucking chains, would you? Make yourself useful. What an asshole, dude. Oh, it had all kinds of different sides. Do you think you can switch it around that it makes different maps? Or do you think they all just reflect to make the one?
They probably just reflect to make the one.
Yeah, you're probably right. Oh, that's fucking bad, dude.
What does it mean?
You must have used this to plan the construction of the city.
Oh, wow. Yeah, there's like the epicenter, like the ship.
Exactly. Everything radiates out from this point. That puts the center of the city under the lake. Something's not right. The cathedral, where the Atlas was, it's on the wrong side of the map. Keep rotating it. Stop. That's it.
How do you...
Katesh isn't under the lake.
Know that.
It's under the glacier.
Glacier.
Glacier?
So that's a glacier, Laura.
How the hell are we going to get through all that ice?
Just dig. With a flamethrower. There's a guy back there. He's got one. We can go back there and get it.
Yeah.
This path here leads into the city.
Yeah.
The cathedral is there, and the tower on the other side.
Yeah?
That means the entrance to Katesh must be... here. The entrance to Katesh is here.
Why? Explain. Explain your findings.
And you.
Like, right in that room, or, like, where they are, or...
I don't know it's where exactly.
I like how, these guys are always, like, just a step behind. They're not like, oh man, where the fuck did we go? They're like, anyways, let's just go over there, because that's where it's at.
Yeah.
Let's say we don't need the Atlas now.
It's the target.
You know what I should do? Just waste a lot of time. It's the target! What do I... Hey, I found the...
I know, right?
Hey, I found the target.
Well, didn't it, like, a thing to have her killed a long time ago? Why do you even bother saying it?
And then he gets on his... Should I kill the target? I'm right here, but I don't know what to do about it.
Just drop it. Just drop it. Drop it.
Throw it.
Just drop it.
Throw it. Throw it. Throw it. Throw it. Fucking idiot.
You should have just dropped it.
Good job. Now they have the Atlas. Fucking Jonah. What an idiot.
Oh, no.
Yeah, fuck that guy. He's fine. Hey, he knew where the entrance was, so why did he need the Atlas? Just because she's like, you knew it was here, and he's like, yeah.
We don't have much time. It won't be long before Trinity discovers the location of the source.
But I have to go after Jonah.
even if it means giving up the truth you came here to find.
He risked his life to come here with me. I almost lost him once.
Yeah.
Not again.
It was tight. There was a rad avalanche. You should have been there, bro.
Do what you must.
Ah, he'll be alright. Welcome back. Not at the very end. Well, he'll come back towards the end.
Where there's a sticky situation.
Yeah, and
he'll be
in.
There.
Yeah.
That's usually how it goes.
Absolutely. That looks fucking pretty.
That is pretty nice, honestly.
Yeah. Anyways, that was Tomb Raider Part
6.
Thanks for always remembering numbers. I'm really bad at them. Join us next time for 7.